7:19 with service to Miami. Your flight crew for this flight is Captain Scott Caldwell and First Officer Richard Black. From Port of Spain to Miami, our flight time will be 3 hours and 32 minutes at an altitude of 34,000 feet. Your seat is important to us, so we need your attention as flight attendants will be in the altitude of the safety tunnel. So please pause for a moment to give your attention to the flight attendant. Luggage and personal articles should be stowed either overhead or under the seat in front of you. Feedback device holders must be stowed for taxi, takeoff, and landing. To prepare for departure, close your tray table and place your seat in the upright position. For those customers seated in overwing exit, window shades must remain taxi, open for taxi, takeoff, and landing. If you haven't already fastened your seatbelt, insert the middle fitting into the buckle and pull the straps that's tied across your hips. To open your seatbelt, lift the top of the buckle, keep your seatbelt fastened when the seatbelt sign is on. And just in case there's turbulence, keep it on whenever you are in your seat. Your life vest is in a compartment under or next to your seat. Pull the strap to remove the life vest patch. If equipped with an elastic harness, remove the harness before opening the pouch. Take the vest out as shown in the safety card and put it over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist, attach the buckle, and tighten. Inflate your vest as you leave the airplane by pulling down on the red tab or by blowing into the red tube. Never inflate the vest inside the airplane. All vests have a light that turns on automatically in the water. If This is Sarah, and infant life vest will be distributed by a flight attendant. The safety card shows how to use it. Watching our safety demonstration, the use of face coverings on our aircraft is optional. We ask that whether you choose to wear a face mask or not, that you please respect your fellow passengers and crew members' decisions. In the event oxygen masks drop from an overhead compartment, remove your face mask before placing the oxygen mask over your nose and mouth. In addition, fire regulations prohibit smoking, including the use of vaping devices at any time on board the aircraft. Electronic smoking devices may not be plugged into any power source, including USB ports and AC outlets. We're coming to the aisle now for our final safety checks, and we appreciate you choosing American. Sit back, relax, and enjoy your flight.